You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures to you.
My dear.
Yes, I'm coming.
Ah, there you are. My dear, what is it? What's wrong?
Stay away from me.
What's going on? My dear, talk to me.
Please stay away from me. Don't come close to me.
Look, tell me what's going on. What's wrong with you?
Just stay away from me.
What's happening? What's with this strange behavior and tell me what's going on? What madness is this?
I told you to stay away from me.
Stay away from you? Do you realize that I am your husband?
No! You are not my husband.
What did you say?
I said, you are not my husband.
What am I to you?
A beast.
What am I to you? What am I to you?
A beast!
Ah!
I'm sorry. Wendy, I'm sorry. It's all right. Sorry I hurt you. I love you. I love you, my dear. I love you more than life itself. I love you. Do you love me?
Yes.
Oh, you do. It's all right. I'm sorry, okay? It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Once again, I apologize for what happened yesterday night. I totally lost it. I know I did. Okay. And I promise that it will not happen again. I promise.
Okay.
I'll come back early today to take you out to dinner, to any exquisite restaurant of your choice.
Okay.
And remember, always, that I love you more than life itself. I love you more than life itself. You love me, don't you?
Yes, I love you.
Come here, my dear, come here, come here. I'll see you later today, okay? And don't miss me too much. Come.
Hello?
Hey, Gail. What's up?
Look, Sharon, I have made the greatest mistake of my life.
Mistake? What are you talking about?
Chief Okoya is a beast. That man is a beast.
Chief? A beast?
Do you know he tried to kill me last night? He almost killed me last night.
I don't understand. What really happened?
Look, I cannot talk right now, okay? I'm moving out. I'm packing my things out of this house right now. I'm going to an undisclosed location, okay? I'll give you all the information later. Don't tell anybody about this, okay? I'll call you later.
Okay, okay. But please be careful.
All right, okay, call you back. I'll call you.
Thank you.
What nonsense do you think you're doing?
I want out of this marriage.
I beg your pardon.
I didn't speak Spanish, Okoya. I said I want out of this marriage.
You want out? Your reason being?
My reason being the man I now live with is not the man I married. The disparity is too horrifying for me.
Sit.
I am done and over with this marriage. My lawyers will serve you with the divorce papers.
Sit.
I am not sitting down. I am leaving.
Sit there, woman! Sit down there!
I am not sitting, I am leaving!
You will do no such thing! Sit! And for your information, no communications. I love you. I love you. Tell me you love me too. Hola.
Sir!
Make sure that my wife does not leave this house.
Yes, sir.
If she does,
yes, sir.
I'm fine.
Yes, sir.
It's been over 5 weeks. 5 weeks. And you still haven't found him. 5 weeks.
I'm so sorry, sir. But trust me, we will find him. I have the entire city wired.
Same old story, Phil. Same old story. Look, I want to hear something different. I want to hear that you have found him and have taken him out. That's what I want to hear.
Certainly, sir.
Turn that damn thing off. Turn it off. Turn that damn thing off. I'm sorry. Turn it off.
My voice is on ground,
sir. What voice? Voice, sir. Turn that thing off, my friend. Turn it off. I'm for the time.
Hello, Boone. What? You found him?
They found him. Give him. Hello? Hello? Call him. Call him back now. Call him back. Go ahead. Call him back.
Yes, go and talk to me. Yeah, it's fine. I'm safe. So, where is he? Find out the room number. Oh, beautiful. We shall arm it at the warehouse then. Thank you.
Where is he and what's the room number? Where is he and what's the room number? Anyway, don't mind. Make all the concrete arrangements and let me do the shooting.
Sir.
That's an order! Make the arrangements and check out. Go! Through your head. Where the hell is Chigozie?
Who is Chigozie? I checked into this hotel 2 hours ago.
Hello? You're pointing your gun at an innocent soul. You see, I checked out at that same hotel 3 hours ago.
We can sort this out.
You see, Chief? I already have everything sorted out. As we talk now, your partner in crime is dead.
What?
What's her name again? Phil? She died so peacefully.
No!
Yeah. I forced her to make a confession against you, which will submit to the police. And she testified so horribly against you.
Chigozie, we can...
You will rot in prison for the rest of your miserable life.
I thought I told you to get your things ready. We have a plane to catch.
Why are we running away?
My dear, we have to go abroad and create a new beginning.
My question still remains unanswered. Why are we running away?
Because we are in the belly of the beast in this environment. That's why. So please go get your things ready. Please.
Or is it because you don't want to hear the confession? Yes.
What confession?
That you were so in love and obsessed with me that you masterminded my husband's death just to have me all to yourself? Oh, yes.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
I visited your mystery room. I saw everything. I saw my pictures. I saw our pictures.
Stop.
I saw the writings on the wall.
Stop.
You would take Reginald out and have Amanda all to yourself.
Stop.
Reginald must die.
Stop.
And if I don't stop?
Stop this madness right now, Amanda. Stop. Stop it.
Or you will kill me just like you killed my husband.
Reginald didn't deserve you. I deserve you. He stood in my way of happiness. He had to go! He had to die! He deserved to die!
So you killed him?
Yes, I did. And Amanda, I will shoot you if you move a step further. Don't dare me. Amanda, don't dare me. I will shoot you. I will shoot you. Don't dare me.
Very well then. Chief Williams Okoya. Not a night with you in this house.
Huh?
I don't care if you kill me or you shoot me this very second. I am leaving you for good. This marriage is over.
Amanda, don't dare me. Don't dare me, Amanda. Don't dare me. I will shoot you. I will shoot you. I will shoot you, Amanda. I will shoot you. I will shoot you. If you move it, I will shoot you, Amanda. I will shoot you. I will shoot you. I will shoot you.
Please, please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Started. This book is a tacit proof that fairy tales do not always have happy endings. My Reginald. My Reginald. He's nowhere to be found. What becomes of me? What becomes of my dream to be a happily married woman with a loving husband and children? What becomes of my dream to capture happiness? They say time is magical. And so I'll wait. Maybe the lightning of miracles may strike. Maybe the sun will rise again. Maybe love and happiness may come knocking again. Maybe. And I choose to change the title of this book. It is no longer the story of us. I now choose to call it Behind the Face. The Beast Behind the Face.